And I'm particularly surprised to find out that it's not possible to be chemically addicted to chocolate.
This is the stuff we take for granted, so it's great to know that our favourite foods can still surprise us.
Well, on the way next, making something special from the best in British produce. An exciting challenge that requires perfection on MasterChef.